Hey, welcome to AdventureCraft Episode 3. So let's wait for this to go. We're done and we can go. But, so today we're gonna be doing, well, we're gonna be trying to make a few more stone slabs so I can fill in all these gaps here. And I'm also gonna try to make this house into another tree house. But for that we need to go to sleep. So let's do that first. I don't have any more stone, but I do have iron also. Oh, dude. Zombies. Whoop, you're attacking that guy. There. You're saved. I also moved my berries. Because this place had more room and that's basically the new stuff. I also placed a bunch of torches here because now that this is here, there's like a little thing, like a little lighting there, so put that there and I'm gonna get time. Well, everything's gonna need to be moved because the... Wait. Oh yeah, I also need to finish this project. I think I put a star on it, but I haven't finished it. So we're gonna be doing more of the project, and we're also gonna be doing... trying to finish the build. But at the same time, I'm going to make another one of these pickaxes, and then ladders, a ton of ladders. So, I'm going to show you a tip when we're doing this. So, I'm right here at the end. You shift and you're technically still on block, so it breaks at the same speed. And it makes the mining process a lot easier. So I'm gonna cut back to when we've got down to bedrock, and I'll see you then. If I find any diamonds on the way, I'm gonna cut back. Thank you. So there's a lot right here. I blocked off a bit of it. This is why you always shift on it. And I can save ladders, so we got down to bedrock, but we don't have that much stone, so that's fine. I'm just gonna mine this way. So the trip was pretty successful. And another stone is gonna take a while for this to all smelt up, so I'll get working on the treehouse. But for that, I'm gonna need more wood and 1, 2, 3, and just in case. It's my iron axe breaks, which will probably happen. And so I might need to get more. I might need to get more iron for that. Yep, and I need a different break, so move this here. And I'll get back once I have about a few more pieces of wood, which will probably be a stack. So I have more than enough wood, so I'm just gonna start building after I harvest the sugar cane. It might be easier to start building from like this way, just like And that's the thing about bears, they only can heal you 2 hearts. Even though it's actually better, it's just 2. So it's not that good. And it's raining, so... First thing, make basically an outline of it. And it feel like it's gonna be nighttime at the moment. And I don't have any clothes. Wait, and I completely forgot about this. This is so 53 stone slabs. Oh, yep, and I have a feeling that we're going to be night. So... this is the aggravating part. I'm only using this to speed it up. Because you do it, and it breaks both of them. So when I do this one... and for that, I don't want to get that down. Do it. Oh, and the I'm probably gonna clean up for the rest of this. After a skeleton, but I'm probably going to clean up the rest of this afterwards, just because I don't really want to clean up most of the dirt when I'm done doing this. So this building is going to be a bit long. Oh, and look at that, right there. There's another thing. There, and then get rid of this. As you can see, my from right up there is not really looking that good. There's even a campfire on top, which will be easier for finding my way back because it's higher than the flag, but the flag stands out more, so they're both useful. This is just in case I get lost, which probably won't happen because I have a good sense of direction. And if anyone wants to, dang it, please. And there I have this. Gonna take a while for me to do this, but this will probably be taken down, and I'm gonna move this because if this is the top of the tree, then skeleton dying. That means that a skeleton must be near me, and it can suit me. Probably. So that's gonna suck, and I keep falling off. Even with my armor, there's a amount of mislooking is just that's too often. The only reason I really have a campfire is just because I want to cook food faster. Because I didn't want to make... Because I don't think I have a smoker. Well, this part for me is done now. Time for the... easiest part of making fences. But I'm just gonna make the nuggets over it. Even though it looks disgusting, make fences out of it, just my opinion. No, it's not. You can think differently. Yeah, I just don't like it. So you can do whatever you want. I'm not just, it looks disgusting to me, and I'm not going to be okay with this. So, we've started up building this new place. I'm gonna need to avoid this part. I'm going to go down. So that is yeah, I forgot if you are lazy, you can, or you don't have enough fences, you don't really need this one. And since this is the top level with this one, and there's multiple over there, I think this one's gonna be connected, have multiple ways to be connected. If you don't know, my end goal is to go into the jungle and make a pretty good looking jungle place. I'm just gonna throw some stuff in here. How are we gonna organize my chests later? Because right now it's just a giant mess of things, which, oh, no wonder, I forgot, I wasted all my iron here on making, trying to make an anvil. So, we got a decent amount of progress. We got down to bedrock on one part of it, which is a really good thing. I'm probably going to take more buckets. Probably going to make more buckets so I can go down back to where the lava was and use it. Get to fuel things and other stuff. So, that's pretty much it. And, you know what? I never noticed how flat that land.